Welcome to Office 365 for Beginners. My name is Elliot Munro. I work for GCITS on the Gold Coast of Australia. We're an award-winning Microsoft partner who use the cloud to help growing businesses everywhere get really productive really fast. One of the first things that you're going to want to do when you get Office 365 is install Office. And the steps are pretty much the same for PC and Mac, but whether you're able to do this will depend on the version of Office 365 that you have. So if you've got something like Office 365 Business Premium, Business, E3, E4, E5, Office 365 Pro Plus, then you're going to be able to install Office. If you don't have one of those plans, then you may need to upgrade your license. Easiest way to find out is to just follow along with this video. And if you can't do it, then yeah, upgrade. But you download Office from the Office 365 portal, and that's at portal.office.com. If you remember this address, you'll never go wrong. portal.office.com, that is everything in Office 365 from the one pane of glass. All right, here we go. So we go to portal.office.com. And then we sign in with an account, but I've already got this saved here, but it's going to ask you to put your Office 365 username and password in, which is typically just your email address and password. And this is really obvious. So this here, this button, Install Office 2016, that's going to download a program which will install Office on your computer. And the cool thing about this is if you're on a PC, then you're actually able to use the programs while it's being installed. If you're using a Mac, this will download a large file that you will have to open from your downloads folder and then run that. If for any reason this screen doesn't appear, then you can still get to the Office 365 download location. You just have to do a few more steps. Say if you're an administrator, for example, it's going to sign you into the admin screen, but you can click on the cog on the top right here. You can go down to your app settings, and we're going to choose Office 365. And then we go over to the left here and we choose install status. We click install desktop applications. And that's going to tell you how many installs you've already had. And then we can click install. So that's going to do the same thing the other screen does. It's going to download a click to run and let you install Office on your computer. So if you have one of the Office 365 plans that includes Office, then you can install Office on up to 5 PCs or Macs per user. So it's great value. If you have any questions, you can leave a comment or make an inquiry at our website. Thank you.